What's the pushing?
Big one, two status.
Big one is up.
Assign radio attacks and then tasking each call sign. Not too much else. You guys are welcome to, you know, hang out once you go down with the spectator. The next fight will be starting promptly after this fight concludes.
I don't think there's anything else.
I feel like there's something I'm missing, but I can't pick up on it. Oh, I remember what I wanted to say. Retooled our framework that we're using, the template that we use to create these scenarios. So for tonight, all the fights will very specifically be attack defense scenarios. And in the future, we'll be looking
to... So you ask if we die in one hit?
You know, in the past, we've played multiple different types of scenarios. All I'm saying is with the new template, the new framework that we've just worked out...
It's vanilla arma damaging, so...
All we have available tonight are just attack defense scenarios. So I hope you guys still have fun. It's still going to be a blast.
Sometimes you can take two or three hits, sometimes you can't,
I'd just like to throw that out there to let you guys know. But anyway, should be a lot of fun. And
also, when you die,
planning phase will start now. We're quarter after eight, 10 minutes from now. Here we go. Have fun, guys.
Far as I know.
User left your channel. Buddy left your channel.
Move down, Hart.
Channel switched.
Alpha squad. Alpha squad.
So I can talk to the squad
over there. Sit up on the stairs.
Squad there is on the hill. Squad there is on the hill.
Alpha squad. Alpha squad. On the stairs over there.
Radio check.
Part.
Squad leader for Alpha.
Holy jeez.
Squad leader for Alpha is here. Awesome.
I don't think Morgan got in.
We're in Alpha.
Yeah, Morgan got kicked out for whatever odd reason he did.
I'm gonna need a moment because fucking frames are shitting down.
It's good, dude. For like 10 minutes, so.
Yeah, 9 minutes.
Correct, are you in TeamSpeak?
I think he is.
He's looking for the squad lead for Charlie over there.
This is Alpha.
The PO.
Got your ammo, Dave.
This is my first time, so I gotta do some help with it.
You do?
Yes.
Why, thank you.
I'm your assistant. Where's Scott?
Like, Scott.
He's right here.
Oh, sorry, dude. I didn't see him.
Said wait, what? Really eager to be his assistant.
Yeah.
What fire team was Morgan on?
Morgan was with me and you, Yako.
Fucking yeah, he didn't connect back in. We're down one.
Don't you worry about what I sound like. You just shoot your bullets, Dave. I got more.
Alpha, 5-5.
And then from there, we could split off into
Adam didn't feel well.
Separate teams.
Cookie might join later.
That's what I found.
5-5, check.
5-5, Lima Charlie.
That's 4-5-5 with them.
Yeah.
HQ is 4-5.
What's
5-5 Lumen Charlie?
Zombie, what's fire team radio?
Do what?
User 55. Timed out. 55 for ours.
Radio check 5-5.
5-5-5.
Try to get Phantom.
Radio check 5-5.
Radio check 4-5.
5-5 good.
5-5.
Phantom.
What's up?
You want to be
check,
two
five,
since
five.
You're a man down?
5-5, Lima Charlie.
Do I want to be what?
You want to be two since you're a man down?
Yeah, I'll be two.
Okay, we'll be one. Heart, correct.
Actually, nah.
Scott.
Zombie. We'll take one, so we'll just see how it plays out, because we do have...
Hey, Phantom.
Scott and...
Okay.
What's up?
Can you get those guys situated on team nets over there?
Yeah.
We're working on it.
appreciate it. I'll report as soon as I know more.
Oh, alright, Korak, Scott, go, do 5.5.2.
Yep, you know, we can take the RPG. Just a three. I'm gonna take the RPG from
you.
Hold on.
Hold on.
Alright. Yeah.
So, yeah, we're gonna take 3-1 as our other radio channel.
3-1 SquadNet or 3-1
5.5.2 radio check.
3-1 is gonna be for SquadNet.
Gotcha.
God, I wish I had a spare radio. Okay, so I hate doing this crap with one radio.
Yeah, 3-1's gonna be primary.
You can set additional channels.
Yeah, I know, but I'm not.
Some really nice art in this building.
Yeah, but I don't think we're basing up in that building. It's just like any other, it's just it changed to op 4 looking.
Radio check 3-1.
Okay,
it's 5.5.2. I have only 2 magazines for you. Somebody say something, I want to see if I can still hear it.
Alright. This is...
Yeah, what?
5.5.2.
Hey, guys, 3-1 is going to be SquadNet, right?
6.5 for you, okay?
I drop it.
That's the point of 5.5.
Oh, that's the point of 5.5. I thought that was overall.
Yeah, that's the point of 5.5. It's Alpha.
Yes, correct.
And then there's Charlie and Bravo.
Alright. That 3-1's just going to be for us.
Hey, Hart, can you say something on 5.5.2?
5.5.2 radio check.
Alright, I got you. I don't know how to talk on the additional channel.
You would change to it by pressing either on the number pad to like 1 or 2, depending on what additional channel you set it as. And once you change it, then you can radio over it.
How do you change the channel?
You have a number pad?
Yeah.
So if you set your additional channel as channel 2, just click 2, and then it will immediately change to that, and then you can radio over it.
I'm super fucking heavy, so you guys know.
Well, a channel 1 and channel 2 are the same instead of freaking...
It's a little hard to do, I know.
No.
How do you go to channel 2? It just says for alternate channel for me.
3-1 Lima Charlie.
Okay, no. You have a number pad in front of your computer, correct?
Are we defending?
Oh.
And,
idiot.
No, are we like, is our team...
I'm not talking in-game, I'm talking out of game.
I have yet to hear anything from Griff, so we'll see what one is doing.
5.2 radio check.
Oh, yeah.
Lima Charlie.
That is so stupid. I did not know that. I feel like an idiot now.
As long as we don't have to escort.
That's lessons you learn as a
VIPs.
Lessons you learn as a fire team leader.
XML comes really handy.
Well, I mean, I know how to use R's. R's, it has a button on the radio you can change from channels instead of.
Yeah, I hear you, Korax. But are we taking the riverbed? I doubt they're gonna be attacking
Alpha
the riverbed.
Or Alpha Squad, you guys circle up, school circle. Let's do this. I'm gonna switch to whispering so I'm not yelling out over everybody else. So if you guys can get close. Alright. Can everybody hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, awesome. So it looks like we have 3 fire teams. Let's welcome who's with us, the other unit?
Second MSOB.
Alright, welcome. Looking forward to having you guys along. If you guys pull up your maps, you'll see that we're gonna be stationed at grid ref 050046 along the riverbed. As we leave, we're probably gonna end up pushing up a little bit further than that. We're not going to push past grid ref 050044. There's that little patch of trees there. We're going to set up there so that we can see down the riverbed. Our number one objective is to make sure that Bravo doesn't get outflanked via that riverbed. And then if nothing's happening in the river, they're using the town as their main assault point, then we'll end up using the river to flank around behind the enemy. Any questions so far regarding that?
No, sir. No.
Cool. For the rest of you guys, I think Phantom got you guys all set up on y'all's team nets. If y'all team leaders, if y'all need to get a hold of me, I'll be on 5-5. For the most part, like I said, I want to hear inner team communication. I want team leaders talking to team leaders. Don't route everything through me. I'm only there to break it in case people are buttonheads. Other than that, I want you guys communicating with each other. Remember that because we don't have any Blue Fort trackers, it's going to be up to you guys to mark y'all's positions on the map. So, team leader, either you do it or designate it to somebody else so that I can keep track of you guys from the sky. We got 2 minutes. Are there any last questions before we get started?
Nope, I'm really heavy, though. That's about it. I got all Morgan's ammo. Who's gone?
Morgan left. You grabbed all his shit?
Okay. Yeah. I have all his ammo. I have fucking shit ton of ammo.
Yako, I'll take some of it. I'm your other AR.
Got another base fire marker.
I could use some extra magazines.
Split your team into two. Put all your ARs.
I took it from your backpack.
Have,
thanks.
You're gonna pull back the base fire one.
How much you want me to lighten you up on?
Taking too heavy fire.
He's compromised. Copy.
That's good. We'll do.
Yep.
That's good.
Awesome.
All right. I'm ready to go.
All right. Did you guys get that little change?
So we're gonna be moving
up to base of fire two.
Not really.
Probably, I want the ARs pretty much. If I could get
It's called alternate base of fire one.
Yeah, alternate base of fire two. ABAOF
two. Base of fire two instead.
You guys will end up pushing up there and holding down that riverbed. The rest of us will be stationed behind Bravo, just north of Bravo in that tree cover, and we will maneuver if wherever it is that we're needed. Oh, it looks like they moved Bravo out too. Fuck. All right, 1 minute. Any questions?
Radio check. Negative.
55. All right.
55, Lima Charlie.
Radio check, 55.
55, Lima Charlie.
Heart screen.
Good.
We call Charlie.
Fucking excited, guys. Let's go fucking.
I don't know if you noticed, but Mercy attached to Alpha as well, so.
Who's in charge of radio check?
Who's rejoined your channel?
It's all good. We're moving out.
Lima Charlie. Really? Do you want to put some of you on?
Atsi, where the fuck you go?
Alright, two, where you at?
I got hard over here.
Where's the hard?
Looking for my entire team.
Probably.
Come on, say.
Stand on the steps.
Okay, cool.
Two, stand on the steps, real quick. Make sure I got everybody.
You got Scott next to you.
Is this everybody, Scott?
Yep.
Yeah, right.
Alright. Okay, let's go.
Very nice.
Are you? Let's do this.
Good. Yeah, I hear you.
Good.
I'm following you on this one.
There's a break in the fence to the left. Right up here? Well, there was this genius thing called the main gate. We could have tried to go out to that. Oh well.
Hey, hold up, hold.
Which way are we at?
We're supposed to be heading somewhere southeast.
Yeah, I'm checking freaking GPS. It's sometimes hard to use. We're moving southeast now. Oh, great. We got a fence in front of us.
There's gaps in it.
Oh, here's a gap right here. You okay, group?
Yep,
we're good.
There's a forward compound to our right. It's the one where Bravo was supposed to set up. Oh, Bravo's still gonna set up there.
Okay, that's fine.
We're gonna be left of them.
I'm trying to debate on where we're gonna be. I want to try to keep us not too separated, but not too close either.
Yeah, so if someone gets too close and throws a grenade at us, we're not all fucked.
I'm thinking about putting two on the other side of the river and letting one stay on one side of the river.
Hey, if we have to, I could sit on the other side of the river as your AR and find a nice little bush.
Yeah, if we can find a nice little bush. You guys okay?
I'll make you mark it on the map then because I can.
Hey, Korax, are you my AAR?
Yeah, Korax is.
Yeah, I'm your AR. What's up?
Okay. Just making sure.
Yeah, I got two extra belts for you.
Thank you.
I'm making sure we're heading the right way, so I'm not quite sure about this.
We're
the river red's right there.
Yeah, I know it's right here, but I want to make sure we're not getting too far down. Okay, yep, this is it.
This is about it.
This is it right here.
I can get across that this riverbed here into that defilade to our, I believe, east.
Do you want me and Hart to go across?
It's not.
I'm not quite sure yet. I want to take a look and see where I can find good spots to put you. So just for now, just stay in the defilade and just keep an eye out. Cause I may put Hart up here on this hill behind us. Channel. Actually, this is a good spot right here.
It has a little bit of bush cover and We got a heal we can fall back to. And use it as cover. If we need to, we can throw smoke over beside us and get into the defilade.
Hey. Correct.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You don't need to use the radio.
Solid Coffee, can you get Alpha 1 to mark their location, please?
They're right in front of us. Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna have to move. Eyes on mark. Thanks, Alpha.
So what's happening? It's saying that we need to move up on them.
We're splitting the difference between Alpha 1 and Bravo. We're not gonna go too far out. Who's that? Who's that over there?
Do we get the crappy spot, essentially? Yeah, we get the shit spot right here.
Yeah, I believe this is Bravo.
No, that's not Bravo. There's no
way. You guys are Alpha 3, right?
Are we Alpha 1 or 2?
We're
Alpha 2.
Oh, okay. We're like...
Shut it, Yako! I know what I'm doing!
I'm gonna stay on normal for now.
I'm just gonna say I'm Alpha Mercy. I don't know. I think we're supposed to be like Alpha 3, but whatever.
Not sure what's really going on myself. We're kind of like in the open here, an easy kill for everyone.
I wish he wouldn't stand up.
I wanted to stand up to yell back at Yako. He's right, he's another fire team lead I know of.
Two, come with us.
Right here. Right over here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna set us up on these two over here.
We're we're really highlighting ourselves to use the bushes more effectively.
We can go set up further to the right over there in those bushes and hill.
Correct.
What's up?
I need you as my second NC real quick. I have to go up there for like 2 minutes. I'll be back as quickly as possible.
Copy.
I'm gonna go hide in these bushes. Korax, you can...
Just stay here with Scott.
Alright.
We're gonna go over those bushes over there, that hill.
Hey, listen for Griff to call. If he calls, answer.
Those shots coming from the southwest west.
Those are friendly forces to our west.
Looks like they're doing a push into the city.
I think this is our rough location.
You have a GPS.
That doesn't sound like friendly rifles.
It's 6.5 going off.
No, they're being hit by GG, 40mm. Someone's speaking in direct, or group.
Yeah.
Watch out for these bushes.
Hart, do you want to push up into those bushes?
Friendly forces are across there, and I don't want to be shot by friendly forces. I don't know if they're on the radio or not. I could definitely try and move over there if you want me to.
West?
Yeah, move west. That's what he's saying.
Should we go help them out?
Nah, it sounds like they're still shooting. As long as they're still shooting, that means they're pretty good. And Korax is on the radio with 55, listening on to the calls.
They were living here, we just can't let anybody come through this open field and flank them.
So those snaps you're hearing, that's enemy fire coming back at us. Not at us, but indirectly over us.
Well, where are the men facing? Over.
Alright.
If they have helmets, they're home.
I just saw tracer fire go over our position. Direction 240. User joined your channel.
I'm back, by the way. Copy.
Yeah, that doesn't sound
friendly.
We're
not getting shot at all.
Yeah, but I've been seeing tracers fly over once in a while.
Who marked that possible AI?
I don't know. I don't think there's any enemy forces to our rear. But I did see some fire coming from 240. That's in front of us.
I'm seeing tracers go by. Red tracers going towards base.
They might be in those bushes right there. We just can't see them.
Yeah. That's why I was scanning them.
They overtook Bravo.
Possibly. Hey, the bush had 240, just left of 240. Less than 200 meters from us. I see something brown behind it. Can you double check that?
Say what again?
Where is it?
About 240, oh, there's
brown
something brown behind a bush.
That's a wall, I think.
Yeah,
we're looking at the same thing.
It's just an optical glitch.
Bearing?
240, I said it again.
Oh yeah, that is
it's
well.
240.
User joined your channel.
Can't tell, but I'd rather not shoot until we know it's the enemy.
I got binoculars as well.
I'm switching to Whisper.
Hey Zombie, can you ask Griff what the status is of Bravo over there? Seems like they're getting hit.
One, this is Alpha 2.
I don't hear shooting, that's not good.
Yeah, but it sounds like they're getting hit by 40 mics.
I was mainly talking to you, Griff, that's why I said one, not Alpha 1. What happened to Bravo? Are they still okay over there? Because the fire kind of ceased from there. Okay, thanks.
So we'll all quiet on the western front.
Charlie, that's getting hit, not Bravo.
Seems like they're pushing right in between Charlie and Bravo.
Which isn't really that smart, but I mean, I don't care.
It might be one of their squads just trying to keep us distracted while they try to move through the to our left. Keep your eyes out. That sounds like 7.62.
Yeah, they're getting really close to the villa. They're saying they're taking direct hits from there. So wherever they're at.
Yeah, it definitely seems like the they're breaking through.
Yeah, they must be going through the center. I think I saw what they did. They went by Charlie, they went in between BOF 1 and BOF 2, and I think they went around and tried to flank on that side, maybe. Not close to.
Probably.
Yeah, taking the urban route's the easiest route. Taking the urban route's the easiest route.
Provide them the most cover.
What is, what are they supposed to be wearing? Does anybody know?
Standard NATO uniform. Just do what Scott said. Look for the helmet. They got a helmet, they're the enemy.
What if one of our guys picked up one of their helmets?
Then he deserves to get shot.
Send it.
Carax is always mean.
Solikop, are you talking about the wall at the bushes? Solikop, I'll move my guys there. Hi guys.
Great, we're getting over there.
Where are we going?
We're moving up to these walls.
Copy. Hey, Mark, there. Hold up. We'll cover them as they move.
Got it.
Zombie, me and Hard are covering you two as you move.
Solid copy, be careful.
Oh, we are. No need to worry about that.
Korax, do me a favor, remove that A2.
Say what?
Remove A2 on the map.
Got it.
I already got it.
Zombie, tell me when you guys are set, we'll roll off to you.
We're set, move on.
Moving.
Alright.
I'm gonna poke my head up here, but... Looks like shots are working on the side.
Copy, be careful. Let me know when you two get over here.
Right behind it.
Remember to mark your marks in global. Going to normal.
This is Mount on the work.
Either that's some really bad interference or.
Oh, sorry, I forgot you can't hear me. That's somebody talking in game.
Do you hear the caliber of that machine gun they have? They must have the one from the 3 and Marks in the back.
Sounds like the 7.62.
Yeah, some of them do.
Sounds like that big 338.
Yeah, a couple of them carry around the marksman DOC one.
That's some scary firepower.
It is, but sometimes it's slow. User disconnected from
your channel. Also kicks like a mule, so accurate fire is a dream.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab some of the fucking butt off these planes.
You're gonna grab what, Scott? User left
your channel. You know what these are, right?
Dude, are those freaking, like... Are those what I think they are?
I think they're wheat plants, aren't they?
Yep.
They're marijuana.
Some freaking poppy stuff.
Save some for Griff. Plants.
Yeah, can we pick some up for Griff over here?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, EI is freaking right where Charlie's base fire one was. They looks like they pushed and broke a pass.
That's like northwest of our position.
Yeah. You know, if they were being smart about this, what they would do is they'd have us push up on their flank. Because it looks like they're driving a spearhead through our lines, we could envelop them.
Team Freak. If I believe they've broken through. We might be moving here in a second.
Who's the fire team leader over there? Viaco or Phantom?
Phantom.
Why is Viaco talking
Not
to the radio?
From here.
Second NC. That's what it could be, you know what I mean, Quax?
Yeah.
048042. Solid copy, I'll send a central team that way. Alright, I need Quax and Scott.
Alright, so Scott, I need a central team heading out that way.
West.
Grid reference. Go to grid reference 048042. Towards the tree line. Keep an eye out on that possible EI.
Give me a bearing, I'll hit there.
Possibly direct west.
Solid copy, stand by. That is northwest, it looks like.
Okay, and then
Follow the road, but don't stand directly on the river.
Follow the weed plants.
My corner's caught.
Who's this? Dude, don't disappear like that. I didn't know where you went to.
Oh, I'm just hiding around a... I'm just hiding behind a,
Scott, dude, I see freaking a lot of fire coming from the buildings.
I hear that, yeah. I lost you, where are you?
Right behind you, along that wall. You just passed behind you.
Is that towards the villa, or away from it?
You see all those tracers, Scott?
Yeah, we got a nice little wall for cover over here if you want to move here.
Copy, moving up.
Do not shoot at all. You're definitely outgunned.
left your channel.
Zombie, what is the AR supposed to be doing right now? Be advised, I possibly have contact at 280. Far, 400 meters.
Alright, we're gonna regroup with them. Let's move hard.
Zombie.
What?
Just saw contacts moving at,
I need a bearing.
280. At least two fire teams.
Corax and Scott, report.
They were smoking.
We're still up on the.
They were smoking their position as they advanced.
Another copy. Where
did you see this map?
We went right through the weed plant heading the way. There you are.
There you are, right there.
That's not us. That's Alpha 3.
It's at 280, in those bushes.
Is that red smoke?
They were smoking their position as they advanced forward.
We'll follow them, they found us.
Yeah, I know, freaking Hart was giving me, he saw a target somewhere, so I was looking for him, I didn't see him. Is this you guys up here?
Yeah, it's us.
Sorry, cop.
You know, if we really wanted to be ballsy, we could run in that house over there.
We're not doing that. Have you seen anything?
Lots of tracers. Tracers, explosions, looks like the entire battleground up there. It's almost like we're in a war simulation game. Yo, we're clear to move to that crossroads. You want us to go? We can move to that house. We're gonna get slaughtered if we run there.
Yeah, we're gonna get slaughtered right off the bat, because we don't really have much cover.
Let's go two men up to the house. If we get slaughtered, we'll know the other two. We won't do that.
Alright, we can do two men at a time.
I'll go first.
Is Alpha... Okay, never mind. Alpha 3's not coming. So, Corax and Scott, go first.
Hold over it. There you go. Doing by the team going across. Let me know when they're set. I'm listening to, Alpha right now.
You're clear to move up to the rock wall.
They say we're clear to move up to the rock wall.
Copy, let's go. Be our left to get shot.
Yeah. I saw them over here just
saying. We're in the house.
Yeah, they're in five.
Yeah. No, the enemy. Ooh, that bullet was closer.
This is Alpha 2, send it. We're pushing up on that position, in that area.
Can't see anything from this house coming today.
Solid copy, send him to us. We're gonna try to flank from the opposite direction.
Ooh.
Solid copy. Copy that, we're pushing. Alright guys, we're gonna have to pull off this.
This is gonna be fun.
Guys, from here we're gonna have to push. We have nothing else to do.
We could flank further to the,
We can't. We have another two-man detachment coming our way. We're gonna have to go straight in. Let's move to the MSR. I wish there could be different, but we can't.
Well, we could. Scott, did you run up in those bushes on the right?
Yep.
Do you want to try to run up to that stone wall ahead of us?
Woo!
We're taking shots!
Back up, back up, back up. Back up, back up.
Car X!
Be advised, 1-1, we're a down man.
Where are you guys getting shot from?
Compound.
Copy, we'll try.
Compound,
we're
direct west. Woo! Fire's pretty fucking accurate.
Yeah, that's pretty accurate. Scott, you good? Never mind.
Be advised, 1-1, we are a two-man team.
They're advancing on our position.
Marking position on map. How did we get hit that hard?
Because they were inside the buildings, which I was telling you that they were moving at 280 with smoke cover. They basically set an ambush and just lit us up as soon as we got there.
Alpha 1, be careful of the buildings. They're starting to hit us at our location. I've seen tracers go by towards the riverbed. Solid copy, watch your, make sure you don't get hit from the buildings, that's where most of our team got hit.
Clearing downstairs.
Copy. I'm gonna come down as well, I'm gonna scan from the other side of the building. Freaking fire is deadly accurate.
Well, it's PvP, they're not fucking giving us the easy game. Don't stick your head out too much. They're shooting at you. Bacon.
Your channel, time down.
Oh, there's smoke covering them. Friendly forces. There's white smoke to our rear. Shit. Incoming.
Everybody inside now. Alpha 1.
Oh shit! Be advised, they're shooting through. They're trying to shoot through the wall right now.
What color smoke is that? Dude, that's freaking red to me.
Yeah, it is. I think that might be enemy smoke.
We're kind of pinned down at the moment, but I think I'm going to.
Oh, those are friendlies, okay.
Where's the rest of your team?
Probably eliminated by enemy fire. That enemy fire sounds too close for comfort.
Alright. Send that again, 1-1.
Doing hard. How you doing on ammo?
Doing great. Haven't fired a single shot, but getting our asses kicked.
Phantom, where you at?
Chris, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
I'm peeking around the back of the house now.
I think A2 needs to,
Watch yourself, watch yourself.
I'm watching your fight, watch through that window.
Phantom, we're gonna have to move more west before we can actually flank them. So, probably move over to our west, southwest, and still.
We're setting ourselves up as targets.
Moving down.
Do,
Guys, I gotta go ahead first.
Does your team wanna go first? Moving back to the villa, guys.
Okay, back through the fire that everyone fought for. Okay.
Alpha 2 copies. Don't worry about bandaging me if that's what you're doing.
Yep.
It says I'm already hurt, but as many times as you bandage me, it's not gonna fix it.
Watch your corner,
dog. Copy.
We're heading back east and we're gonna have to go back to the villa. They're getting hit heavily. So we're gonna move back to the riverbed and then go back up to the villa. Are you ready, Phantom? It's white smokes on me. Take as much of stuff from 4X as you can. Hart, come down here.
Yeah, I'm right here.
And Scott.
You guys want AFK?
We're gonna have to run east.
Do we want to move all together?
I'm sorry, we're gonna have to leave Benton. We can't do this.
For that.
Get ready to move.
We are moving now.
Let's go.
Alpha 2, Hart, just run straight to the riverbed. Don't worry about going anywhere else.
Oh, shit.
10 minutes for me.
Jesus Christ. Stanim is out.
Low on stamina.
Yeah, that's what it just said.
A1, do you want to follow the riverbed or just be beside it? Solid copy.
Jeez. Fun day, right, Yako?
When we get to the riverbed, let's take a small break so we can grab our stamina back up.
Yako.
Alright, how you doing?
Hurting on stamina.
Yeah, no, I told him we need to take a break when we hit the riverbed. All gunfire ceased, I do not like that whatsoever.
They're probably holding fire and preparing for another attack.
Probably. Let me check on Griff, I'll be back in a second.
1-2, Alpha 2 has made it to the riverbed. Solid copy, Griff. What's your grid coordinates? Solid copy. I'm removing our old marks. Alright, you ready?
Yep. Alright. Ready to roll.
Alright, let's go.
Carax,
I don't want to leave him.
Carax needs to keep quiet because he keeps ruining it for me. He's like, go back to the villa, go back to the villa. They're there. Good god, Corax.
Solid copy, take 2 and see when you're down. Click the radio when you're down. Solid copy. I don't want you to go down, stay alive.
I'm already out of stamina, but I'll hold the rear.
That's why you should have laid down.
That's what I did!
Alpha 1.
Heart laid down.
Alright, if you need to take a break, take it, but make sure you get back to the villa ASAP.
Roger. Nah, just moving very slowly.
Oh, sorry, I couldn't see, my back was covering you.
Sounds like they're close.
Yeah, they're close.
You might want to switch to whispering. And just rely on the radio for now, between you and me.
Yeah, but I'm not going to stay on here long. I'll always go back and forth between these two channels. I mostly stay on 55. Are you ready to move? You ready? Let's go inside the villa.
Yeah, I'll follow you right behind.
Both teams are 2 men strong. Until Benton gets back, which who knows how long it's going to take him.
How strong are we right now? Stanima ran out and my character just can't even run up this hill. Keep going, I'll be right behind you, and if you don't hear me every minute, then I'm dead.
Copy, we're gonna have to be on the western end and trying to flank us. Stand by, I'm gonna talk to Alpha Wind real quick. Start heading west. Try your best not to get shot. You are still up, right?
I'm green.
Copy. Get to the building as best as possible.
Yeah.
Hearts on building. Hearts inside the building. What's your status?
Get on the most southern wall if you can.
See. Start barricading the lower floors of this building. Alpha, and give me an estimate of how many units you have left.
Alright, where's your location?
I am on the north side wall of the building in a side room.
Is that you? Are you in the building?
Yes, I'm inside the building.
I'm at the furthest door to the east, I think.
I came out it.
Alright, you okay?
Yeah, but taking a lot of fire. I'm on the east exit.
Come over to the most southern west wall. I'll mark our location for you. Come over to your right.
You're taking fire like a beast.
I got.
Yeah, we are.
Negative, don't cover excess. Be advised, do we have any friendlies southwest inside of a building?
Alright, we need to move back to the villa.
Solid copy from... Solid copy, getting ready to go into the building now.
Actually, yeah. Benton, if you want to move around... Alright,
Hart, we're getting ready to board up the freaking villa building. Let's get inside now.
You got five guys on you?
Move inside now.
Check, check. This is Bishop, check.
Bishop on 55.
Yep.
Friendly.
All units should be on channel 55 now. All units be advised, everyone should be on channel 55.
I want everyone to move inside the villa and start covering entrances to the villa. This is our last stand, so let's make it a good one.
Solid copy. Be advised, command, this is Alpha Actual. As soon as I sent my team to Alpha, or to regroup inside the villa, I was left behind. I'm currently at the last assault point that you had us. I was letting suppressive fire a minute ago. I'm not sure they know that I'm here, though. I could probably assist by flanking from the outside.
Griff.
Over.
Griff, where are you?
You do that. Do the best you can, sneak up as close as possible and start fucking them up.
Griff, where are you?
Try to regroup with Ben. Ben's still out there somewhere.
Ben, are you still in the ravine?
He won't be on this net. He'll probably be on 55.2.
I am between...
Ben is on 3-1 right now.
Benton.
Benton's talking to me on 5-5. Benton, can you hear me? 5-5.
Command, check the map. I marked enemy flank.
Copy that, see an enemy flank marker. I want everyone who is in the villa switching over to whispering and using 55 as your channel. Whoever is outside of the villa trying to flank the enemy unit, switch over to another channel to link up and keep your comms together.
Solid copy, we'll relay to the other guys outside.
Andre, I'll stay on this net. I'm trying to hold off the flank for as long as possible.
Copy that.
Do we have any current markers of enemy targets?
Current markers of...
Neg, do I have any friendly forces straight north of the villa? I see two enemy, I see two units north of the villa. Is that friendly?
Yeah, I'm here, I'm here.
Where are you right now?
Finn, 3-1.
Enemy is going straight north of the villa. Enemy is straight north of the villa.
That is a massive amount of...
They're trying to come up straight behind.
Hey, Sim.
I want every unit on the second floor of the villa.
Phantom, come back downstairs. There's nothing on those bodies unless you need, like, ammo.
I want two guys on the stairs leading down. Then I want the rest of the people covering from the adjacent hallways towards the stairs. Whoever is left then should be covering the windows to the north.
Time's up.
Be advised, there's someone in a black outfit north of our position inside of a tree.
If nobody calls themselves, that's it. Is it friendly? Okay.
Yeah, good as well.
Inside, this is outside. It looks like they're moving into the compound. They are danger closed within 50 meters, trying to push in over.
Copy that.
Coming upstairs on the radio. Coming upstairs, let me know.
I'll try to get my eyes on the,
Enemy still moving inside the, ravine!
Is that friendly still alive outside?
Yeah, one time's friendly alive east of, the village, just outside the wire. If you shoot me, I won't fault you for it.
I'm talking north, North of the villa.
Copy that.
I see someone again in black moving around. Oh no.
If anyone is outside the villa, just know that you might get shot by a friendly.
What's going on? Are they trying to flank us from our north?
Never mind.
Yes, the enemy attack is coming from the north.
That guy that was north of our position and looked like a friendly just got nailed.
Yeah. He was a friendly and he needed to get nailed by a nade.
40 Mike just remodeled his face. 40 Mike just remodeled his face.
Yeah. Hey, they are moving from the southwest around to the west and then through the north. Got eyes on guys moving slowly.
Everyone inside the villa, make sure you are on whisper and using the radio to relay any information.
Is anyone covering the entrances?
Is you hard?
Yeah.
Covering the stairs.
Watch yourself, there's like guys like right out this window. Oh, they're capturing it.
What?
If one guy enters, they capture it.
in here for a minute.
Watch out!
Bart, come in here. I want you watching these steps since you're the freaking AR.
Stay clear of the windows.
Bart, watch these steps, dude.
Dude, they're like right outside my window. Okay.
I don't care for now. Let them breach in here. Let them come to us.
Just watch the stairs.
One grenade's gonna
AR's
kill us.
On the stairs.
I'm coming out here.
If you see one guy come up, nail him and throw
There's
a frag
downstairs. There's white smoke downstairs.
Requesting permission to climb to the third floor.
I prefer you don't, but I don't care. You think you'll get a better angle from up there? Go ahead.
I think if I got up there, I could be able to suppress them.
Danger close, danger close.
They're danger
Within
close.
20 meters.
Want me to frag them?
Are they inside the building or outside?
They are still outside the building.
Which direction?
Still north.
Copy.
Don't throw a frag down there. Just wait.
Friendly's inside in the rotunda.
Frag, move.
Oh, you got one. I think you got two.
Oh, oh, that was close.
Oh, man.
Oh, they're down to four.
Fuck yeah,
oh, Steph, so no, I'm dead, going down. Okay. Oh, he missed!
Wow.
He missed! Oh,
yeah. Right.
Well, there's two left.
There's two left.
God damn it!
There's two left in the building.
Throw a grenade! Jesus.
I sat there and warned them over and over. They're gonna throw a frag! They're gonna throw
Get
a frag!
Get him,
Zombie! No one listens.
They can still win.
Oh, there's two people in that room. They're
Come on, Don.
Phantom and Zombie.
There goes oh, they heard a grenade.
That was a bad
oh, no.
grenade.
Push out as soon as it blows.
Oh, they just returned a grenade. They threw a grenade.
Oh, that
There's
one.
One kill. Oh, he's fucked.
Yeah,
they're dead.
Double kill.
What?
Phantom.
Wow.
Phantom. No.
There's still one more yeah. Benton, but he's out in the
Is
middle.
He's way
gone. He's way gone.
Why was he over there? What?
No, yeah. He had to go take a piss.
Oh,
then it came back.
That was that long.
That was sweet.
That guy should have been dead inside that building. I shot him like 12 times.
Whoever was coming up the stairs, I put an entire mag into him and they didn't die.
Yeah, there's nothing else that I put like a mag into
him. Well, that's because you're a bad shot. Let's get back to the range.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
Oh, that was interesting, huh, Hart?
Buddy left your channel.